Good morning, Medway.
Good morning, Medway.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning, Medway. It's Friday.
Friday.
It's Friday.
Thursday.
Friday.
It's Friday, May the 4th.
It's Friday.
Tractor Day.
Christmas.
Halloween.
And welcome to another episode of Medway Morning.
MTV.
Medway TV.
MTV.
MTV.
MTV Christmas Special.
Medway TV.
Live.
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 Live from the cafeteria.
From Medway TV Studios. From Medway TV Studios.
How are we feeling about this year's Red Feather and this year at Medway?
Well, you know, it's not about the game so much. It's more about the charity going towards good cause.
I say Medway, you say Cowboys! Medway!
Medway!
Medway! Medway!
You say Cowboys! Medway! Cowboys!
Medway!
I'm here with Mr. Howard to interview him about the construction track project. So, how is the track project going?
Seems like we're on track, get everything done as planned. Right now they're reseeding the field, and the plan I think is in the spring to pour the asphalt, and then in the summertime put down the rubberized track, which is going to look pretty awesome. It's going to be a red rubberized track. You should see in a couple of weeks the scoreboard, way scoreboard going up in the far end of the field. The track will be opening up in the fall.
And will there be a field house for this new track?
That is a phase two of the fundraising.
How long did it take for you to fix up?
Well, I spent about 9 weeks preparing for this project for the grade 10, so we turned this into like a little mini overhauling with the class. So we first pulled it out of the field September the 29th, spent 9 weeks putting the project together, getting all the parts sourced, getting the car painted, and then in 21 days the grade 10 class assembled the car and we started it on day 21.
So the club pair is about like just repping different Medway clubs, showing what we have to offer and all like the different things to our new students and even returning students. I'm representing student council here. We make decisions about like funding and like what else the school wants to go into, stuff like that.
What kind of clubs are here?
We've got all sorts of clubs here. We've got blood donor club, student council, SAA, we've got GSA, makerspace, music council, all types.
Why is it important that students get involved in clubs?
It really enriches your high school experience to be involved in your school community. We are pretty community-minded here, and there's a lot that Medway does as a school that the groups help facilitate.
So I'll tell you what Take the World to Medway was all about.
How do you think this day went?
We've had an excellent response. Our presenters that came were all so excited to present to you and have just been so amazed at what a wonderful day and opportunity this is for all the students.
And how many presenters did we have today?
We had about 40 presenters, so there was about 23 in each session. Some of them have stayed all day, so it comes in and out, but about 40 presenters altogether.
So where was OFSA this year?
It was in Cambridge.
How did you guys do this year?
We won gold back to back.
Hi Medway, we're here at Tractor Day. The Rec and Leadership class is setting everything up out front. I'm here with Matt. And what do you use your tractor for at home?
It's a show tractor.
How long did it take you to get here this morning?
I had to take a bit of a detour out to Elderton, so about an hour and 45 minutes.
What were you doing in Elderton?
Timmy's run for the boys.
What type of tractor is this, Brent?
This is a Case Quad Track 370.
Do you put in lots of work on this thing?
Oh yeah, long days.
How long did it take you to get here from Lucan?
About 50 minutes. Got behind some slow tractors.
How new is this?
Picked it up from the dealership last night.
This is actually the oldest tractor here at Tractor Day. How did you guys keep it in such good shape?
We restored it 6 years ago.
He describes his tractor as a rose between two thorns.
It's orange and it's beautiful.
Mint.
So, what was your favorite activity?
Slamming sharks.
Okay, perfect.
We're Team White!
Woo! Sharks!
Team White!
of fun?
Yeah!
Well, that's all your announcements.
That's all your announcements.
That's all your announcements for today, Medway.
Have a great weekend.
Tractor day today.
Grade 9 orientation tonight.
And our red feather tomorrow.
Thanksgiving.
And holiday. And thanks for tuning into
Medway TV.
Medway TV.
To Medway TV.
To Medway TV.
Medway TV.
I wanna be like cream, but